Great. Good morning. So today we're going to hit cardio strength. Haven't done this in a while. So we're going to have a quick warm up. We're going to do 10 alternate lunges to the step, just your body weight. We're going to take your light weights, your 15s. We're going to go 6 alternate swing and pull, and then we're going to hit 4 push-up jacks. It's been a while since we did those. Oh, I'm plugged in. All right, so your timer, once we get rolling, it's going to be 2 minutes and then 40 seconds and then 2 minutes and 40 seconds.
Thank you.
this. You're going to hit your step. You have that single heavy weight. For 40 seconds, we're going to hit just a right chest press. All right, here we go. Just right chest press. Your 15s, feet are going to be wide, Squat weights to ground. Reach your 20s and reverse squat. Nice and wide. There you go. Toes front. Close. Good step. So we're gonna come down. We're gonna drop down. We'll get down. Hand release. Still bend up. Big jump. And then we're gonna hit a right side lunge. Good 40 seconds. Here we go. Come up, big jump. Right side lunge, no jump. Take your time.
Let me see.
this left knee against the line through. Hold two counts. Here we go. Try to keep that shoulder front, keep that elbow as close as you can.
Step.
one staggered push-up. Here we go. Do a second jump, so the third one stay out. Right, staggered push-up.
Side.
lunge, come back, vertical jump. Jump your side lunge. When you come back, from here, we're going to touch down and vertical jump. Each one counts. All right, here we go. A, alternate, squat, toe touch, or jack, squat, jacks. Take your time, don't have to rush them. Side lunge, hip center, vertical jump. All day, very fast, just four counts. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. So no swing on our hammers. And go through the shoulders, right back down. Just make sure your deadlift is even during the break. doing hip breaks together, just for 40 seconds. Go to the floor. Here we go.
Back for two.
two, eight of them. Here we go.
Thank you.
hand. You're going to hit a small jump. When you bring this arm up, you're going to hit a side oblique and then a right knee lift. So jump, side knee, small jump. Left hand is up. Take it as wide as you can down. With the leg away, you move it all the way down to your ankles. Right knee. Jump. Feet wide. Try to get all the way down, all the way down. Right quad. Oh, more music should start over. Moving on.
Take it
this week, guys. See why I take those arms up. Take it over to the right big stretch. And over to the left big stretch. And back down. Slowly, slowly bring it up. And we are done. Have a great rest of your day. Tomorrow we'll do the same pump as we did last week for kickboxing. I'll see you tomorrow at 8. Have a good one.